Welcome to part 3 of the 9-part FPS Boosting Guide. My name is Ben and I will be telling you about graphics cards in this video. Graphics cards, sometimes referred to as video cards or GPUs, are the primary hardware that help our PC run games at higher settings than without one. There are high, medium, and low-end graphics cards that will all perform differently. Many desktop PCs have graphics cards that can be upgraded or installed, whereas many laptops can't be upgraded. For better FPS, a higher-end graphics card will do the trick. If you don't have hundreds of dollars to spend or you don't want to spend any money at all, you should upgrade your graphics card drivers for better performance. Many graphics cards have driver updates, but sometimes they don't always get installed. First, you need to know which graphics card you have. Click the Start menu and search for Device Manager. Under Display Adapters, you should see the graphics card your computer has. In the description, there are links to some graphics card driver download sites. If your graphics card isn't under the sites I have listed, Google updated drivers for it. Once you have found the page for drivers, you should bookmark it and check for updates frequently. If your computer doesn't have a graphics card, you should look into buying one. If your computer can't have a graphics card, you're still in luck because there are many more tricks to improve your FPS. You can click any of the annotations on screen to view a different part of the series, or click the big box to view the next video.